We're here with Davide Petrucci. After the game Antwerp Eupen, we played a draw 0-0. Davide, you only arrived 2 days ago. What's your experience in these first 2 days?
It's been good. It's been good, and I liked a lot of things since I arrived. I arrived, not long ago, so it's difficult to say. But hopefully, I can carry on even better now.
Yeah, you did two training or only one training?
Only one yesterday, and we did tactics, and we tried to, to make the team. But I don't know a lot of things because I've only arrived, and so I think the positive thing is the team will only improve. I think so, quite positive, yeah.
For a player or midfielder with an attacking mindset, was it a draw for you to train and play under Hasselbank?
Yeah, it's a very good thing for me, And in fact, he called me when I was in Manchester. And that made my decision even easier to come, so I'm happy.
Because your name was dropped here the last few years to be loaned out at Antwerp, is that true?
Yeah, because with Manchester United I had Warren Joyce, and he loves the club, and he spoke about me, about the club a lot. And they always said, go there because it's going to be good for you. It's a great atmosphere every game, and you will learn a lot. So I had to come here a lot, but I decided this year, and hopefully will be good.
It was your first experience today with the Belgian second division as well, and the level of the Belgian second division. How did you like that?
No, I liked it, and I thought it was a decent game, although most of the teammates are new, so it's difficult to judge only on this game, but it was good, not bad at all, yeah.
Yeah, next game is already on Saturday. It's really an English pace of games right now. How do you feel about that?
Well, that's our job. That's what we love to do. So, no problem with this.